all of us about saying hi and give a hand up.
Tell you what, before you start that, nobody understands how hard it is when you get up here and do these songs, so let's give the contestants another round of applause. Got any Randy Houser fans in the house? Yeah, a couple of them. I hope people like country in Preble County.
Which lets the battle over, let things go this far, but anything goes, when everything's gone, you ain't around to give a damn, whether I do right or wrong, so bring it on, anything. Another morning after a crazy night before, I'm searching for my blue jeans on stranger's bedroom floor. Shouldn't I feel guilty? Well, I don't feel a thing. I'd wake her up and say goodbye, but I can't.
Thank you.
cause that ain't where it's at. So give a little love.
position. And Joe has, you're just real comfortable in here, aren't you? We're gonna fight over the mic. Joe is pretty comfortable up here on the stage.
I try.
And you just have fun doing what you do, just being you.
If you put your heart into everything, and when you mess up, you don't feel too
that's
bad
right,
about it.
That's right. And Joe has been known in this song to cover this whole stage, and maybe even the floor down there too. So watch your toes, because you might step on it. Let's give it up for Joe Belkey.
We had enough fun. Let's have some more. We're going to get funky. Y'all ready to get funky? Give it up for the DJ. Thank you so much.
We want to thank you guys for your service.
Favorite song was sung by that young lady a little while ago. I'll tell you what.
It's beautiful.
And, you know, you all started this fair honoring veterans with that theme that had all of the awards and stuff. There's a lot of people out there that this is for.
Okay, Jose, go ahead and introduce your song. And let's give a big round of applause for Jose Trejo.
Congratulations.
Go ahead and tell them what you're going to sing.
I'm going to sing Godspeed.
this is a song that I also sang to my nephew, who is, I believe, back here, video game. Oh, he's over here in the grass. Okay, she's singing for you. Here he is. Sweet. All right, let's put it together for Kathy Samlin.
Thank you.
got interrupted last time by a little bit of turbulence. So we'll get these fans off. Go ahead and tell us a little bit about yourself, Sierra. What do you do for fun?
I do for fun. I like to write my own songs and sing on guitar. I actually am releasing an album on September 9th, 2014. So keep your eyes peeled.
What's it called?
The Best Thing, and it's a tribute to my parents.
Wow, that's impressive. Where can we find it?
It'll be on iTunes, Spotify, and Rhapsody, and on my label site, Take Music Group.
That's awesome. I'm glad you got a chance to tell us about that. Thank you very much. We'll have to look for that one. And let's welcome Sierra Flores.
Thank you.
Famous by Randy Travis, and I hear that he's making a pretty good recovery. And I hope that, I think we're going to hear some new music from them pretty soon, if I'm not mistaken. I sure hope so.
Well, I didn't write this song, obviously. It's one of my favorite country songs.
Yeah, and I heard a couple people talking about you were rehearsing it earlier.
Oh, yeah.
So, I think we're in for a treat.
See.
Three Wooden Crosses, Charles McNew.
Thank you.
it is, yeah. Because it just makes it more and more kind of familiar.
Yeah.
Well, I'll tell you what. You know, the way you are on the stage and your voice is so good. You're singing a song called Who You Are.
It's called Who You Are by Bessie J.
You guys are all fantastic, and yeah. Don't go anywhere.